with me on another Paris Diaries here on Rev Sports. I'm here at the Terrasse des Jeux, which is a fan park, a fan area that has been created around the Paralympic Games. I've been here before during the Olympic Games. This was there as well during the Olympics. And it is a fan zone which is created right in front of the Paris Town Hall. And behind me, you can see wheelchair, basketball and sitting volleyball. This is a simulation of wheelchair basketball, so you see people here on wheelchairs trying their hand at a game of wheelchair basketball. These are not persons with disabilities, but they are all trying their hand at wheelchair basketball in this fan zone, and that's what is great about this space here. This morning there was a workshop organized here for wheelchair basketball and sitting volleyball by the committee in charge here. And now we have, a full-fledged fan zone going. There are more visuals here coming up. This is incredible. I can see, sport which is, sport which is not for people with disability. And here we have sport for people with disability. So this is a space of equality. This is a space of sport for all, and that's what's so incredible about the Terrasse des Jeux here. And I'm seeing it's a Monday morning, but I'm seeing a lot of people pouring in, a lot of kids coming in with their parents, and they're very eagerly getting into the wheelchairs and trying their hand at the sport here. And that is precisely what we do need to improve an awareness and sensitivity of parasport. So stay with me as I bring you more visuals of this place. At the end of this fan zone, at the very end, we have this wonderful mural which shows para canoe and para swimming along with other sports. I have shown this mural before on another of my stories, but this has a special significance now during the Paralympic Games. So here you can see this is para canoe. It says para canoe here, and this is para natation, which is para swimming.